How would you describe the difference between a cofactor and a coenzyme?
A coenzyme is an organic molecule. And it's usually derived from some sort of vitamin. Whereas a cofactor is some sort of metal. It'd be like the iron and hemoglobin. Whereas NAD plus NADH, those are like coenzymes.
Okay.
And they have different functions or different roles. Like a lot of them are enzyme carriers or enzyme transporters, but some of them just even help moving the substrate around to different subunits.
Okay.